Morning. I'm firing the kill at the moment, but I'd just like to show you a video of last weekend's Popfest event in Scotland. First of all, I've done the Scotland event. It was fantastic. Really well attended and some incredible pots. The beginning is me setting up my stall. For those of you that haven't done it before or are beginners to it, just shows you how I do it, and it's not difficult, it's not expensive, but it's important to get it just right in order to show your pots off at their best. And then straight after that there'll be a few, well, quite a few of the other stalls. I did a quick 30 second pan of their work just to show you the variety of work that's there, and a lot of them will be at my event in November, so something exciting to look forward to for the rest of the year. So here it is. Okay, this is the space. I've got my two tables, there's a third one there, and I'm just going to start setting it up now. So that's my stall. The end of a long one. Alright, tables are in, covered in cloths. Still got to pin the corners up, but it's time to put the actual stall onto the tables. Right, this is the stall set up here now. All the varying layers. These are made from decking boards and ply. Scaffolding planks and decking board. There's two lengths here, and this piece here is the base and the sides of an old wardrobe, so it doesn't have to cost the earth. That's something I picked up in a second hand shop. So that's the layout for this space. I'm trying to get some pots. Okay, after much to-ing and fro-ing, the stall is complete. I'll just go through it all. Really windy. Well, that's it. Just waiting for customers now. These are our collaborative pieces. This is a potter that's going to be at Only Clay this this November. Stall's not open yet. It's a bit early morning, so I can get some photography done. Beautiful work. Mark Smith, he's also at Only Clay this year.
robots are cool.
One robot.
Yeah, this is so cool. What does he mean?
Also the robots.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
They're just cool. They don't have to be. Don't throw it. It looks like...
Am I alright? Thank you. Just doing some filming for the video.
Last year I remember coming in here taking a quite the roll outside of the bathroom adventure. It's like so there was a massacre. You bought a piece of paper.
Yeah, it was really good. Well, sort of. It's all relative.